also concerning the facilities for the accreditation point of view, I mean. The pyramids for the athletes and the official in the village are a very fantastic place. I have a visitor yesterday on that, and it will be very useful and very practical. Also for the people who are working at the accreditation, but also for the people who are concerned, like the athlete and the official, because it's a really strategic place and very well thinking. And for that, I'm very satisfied. For sure, we have still work to do to define the other accreditation center and so on, but mainly we are on the track and on the good way.
Nadejem sa, što vseh, kde to 60 stran, ktorí je už zajavili, zdieľali zajavku na univerziádu, budú očeň da voľný orkamitetom i pravedením univerziády 2017 gadu, patamu što Kazachstan očeň balšaja strana, očeň znakomaja strana, netolka pa biznis, no tože pa sportu. Здесь прошло много олимпийских победителей, да, и я думаю, что во время универсиады вы покажете свою очень хорошую страницу своей страны, и что эта универсиада будет одна из лучших универсиад в истории ФИСУ.
First visit Supervision Commission in Almaty. We're coming here to assess the state of preparation and of course help you to solve some problems if you will be. Today we have, it is the beginning of our visit. Today we had very fruitful meeting with organizing committee. I am very, very glad after that meeting. Today we have the report prepared by organizing committee, very complete and very good report. And and my first impression is very, very good. I prepared a few universities, and I think these people who are involved in this preparation will. Doing very, 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 very good. We visited afternoon. We visited the athlete village. It is for me. It will be very, very impressive village. I believe that the athletes will be very, very happy to be here.
Quite in a good moment. What does it mean? That venues have been appointed, they are progressing also in their construction, installation, which is important, and there is everything, I must say, under sport and venue control department. The very important issue is now to concentrate on what will be especially the outdoor sports, because they are influenced by weather conditions, by especially snow system and so on.